for the first time in decades, the Youth Sailing World Championships is being held here in Corpus Christi. That 2018 competition kicks off this weekend, and Sunrise reporter Chelsea Torres is live along the Bayfront area. Now, Chelsea, we know this event draws people from all over the world.
Yeah, that's absolutely right. You know, 382 sailors from all over the world are coming right here to Corpus Christi for the competition this weekend. And these are those sailboats that you will see. Now, of course, the sails aren't up, but if you're curious on what you can expect this weekend, this is what they look like. Now, I did get a chance to hang out with some sailors yesterday and see them train, as well as talk to a few of them about their sailing journey and, of course, being here in the United States for the first time.
I mean, you cannot really describe the feeling. As soon as I get on the water, I forget about my problems.
A lot of adrenaline, you know, flowing through your veins, and it's amazing.
16-year-old Esther Kumpina of Latvia and 18-year-old Luis Pedro of Uruguay traveled 5,000 miles to Corpus Christi for the biggest youth sailing event in the world to compete against sailors from all across the globe.
All aspiring Olympic sailors will want to go through this championship.
Luis has sailed since he was 7, giving him lots of time to prepare to compete for a top spot in the world.
You have to leave aside sometimes, you know, your friends, your school friends. You know, that's a tough thing to do. You have to be really dedicated.
This is his second world championship, and his favorite part is making friends.
You get to know lots of people in many competitions from other countries, also from Uruguay, and you get to, with many of them, you create this bond, you know, that you meet with them in many places, and then they are friends for all the rest of your life.
For the first time in 22 years, this championship is held here in the United States.
With these kids, they come from, some of them from very small countries where there's an island with that you can walk across in half a day. And to come to a place like Texas, which is just massive, you know, is really good for them.
This is also Lewis and Esther's first time in the States, and they're enjoying what the sparkling city has to offer.
Corpus is really nice. It's quite different from all the rest. You know, the sea here, you know, these beautiful views, the houses right there are amazing. It's really nice here.
I really enjoy the attitude of people. It's incredible how nice you are guys here. And welcoming as well.
Now, Esther and Lewis did tell me that, of course, they'd like to be in the Olympics here in the next few years, but, you know, they're really setting on this competition that starts this weekend. And again, there will be like a light competition happening tomorrow, and the opening ceremonies will be right here on Sunday here on the Bayfront. Of course, the real competition starts on Monday and lasts through Friday. You can find all of the information on our website, ChrisTV.com.